Well, welcome back. Oh my goodness, the barn has just been packed since 7 a.m. We're having such a good time. One of my dear friends, we so appreciate her coming out because you know what? Fall is for fashion and back to school for all the kids. And so what is new? What are kids wearing? I know I went out with my daughter and it took so long to figure out what to do, what to wear. And there's a dress code at her school. Thank the Lord. Anyway, but Jody, of course, Jody Mayers, and she, of course, does a number of fashion segments with us on this show. And we're also doing a show in the fall together that we're going to tell you about. But we're going to talk, of course, a little bit of back to school fashion.
Back to school. And you're not the only one who has these conversations and struggles with finding the right clothes for school. I've actually been getting more calls than ever from parents saying, can you please take my child shopping? I can't do it. I cannot do it.
I know. Arguments ensue.
Yes. Yes. And so, you know, one thing that I will say is you don't have to do it all at once. Sometimes breaking it up is better. And if your kid wants an opportunity to go to school and kind of figure out what the environment's going to be, maybe it's something where you do like a part one, part two, and pull in some of those other pieces later. The temperatures are so weird right now, too. It's so hot when you start, and then obviously
and then
things
then you pull
cool
the corduroys out.
Yeah,
this week might not be a week for corduroys. 85 degrees every day. All right, let's start.
All right, so we have three models here representing three stores from Style Edina. They're a part of our retail partners there. And we want to start here with Brooke. And Brooke is in an outfit from East West Girl. This is a new store at 50th and France. We're very excited to have them because they cover the tween category. And I know so many of you struggle because you can't find, they're not in little kids' clothes anymore. They're not in adult clothes. So where do you shop for them? Well, I will tell you, I personally as an adult wanted to put all these clothes on my body.
They're so cute. Yes.
So Brooke is here representing a look from East West Girl. And I want to start with her little shacket because we've heard about the shacket for a while now, but that's not going away anytime soon. So if you have shackets from last season, bring them back because they're still very much in style. The bold plaids everywhere are going to continue to be big. And I love just the chunkiness of the shacket and then all of the bright colors.
I love it.
So that's by Design History. And then underneath, she's got, and maybe you can show us, Brooke, she's got what she calls a vintage t-shirt. Do you guys see MTV?
And that makes us feel so old. I love
it. So this is one of those things where, you know, graphic t-shirts are also going to continue to be on trend. So pull out all those t-shirts and have some fun with it. I don't even think she knows what MTV is.
That's okay.
And then DL1961 is her little skirt here. Your denim staples are always a must for fall. And I love the fact that this is a skirt and it's still very much on trend. With the distressing, but the girls love it because it's stretchy.
It's super cute. Her boots are also super cute.
Thank you
so much. All right, let's go on to number two.
Number two, we've got Frances. This is Lucky Brand from Southdale Center. And we've got a couple of trends going on here. First of all, the grandpa sweater, which was what I like to call it, kind of the oversized, bigger, fun sweaters. These younger girls are really loving these oversized sweaters. And then you put them on kind of what I'm calling a tiny top. But you're seeing these crochets patterns come back in.
That adds some great texture
for fall. And again, you know, the midriff conversation, I know you're having them with your kids. I have, and I don't even have children. Try to find something that doesn't expose the midriff too much. I love this. She's wearing it with a high-waisted pant. She's got the sweater she can cover if she needs to. And again, the pants generally are just a little more relaxed, a little wider leg, a little more of a straighter drop from the hip.
Yeah, I've noticed that. And I love the crop on the bottom and, of course, really cute shoes to go along with that. And you
Absolutely.
Know what? I think the name Grandpa Sweater is, like, cute, but I actually love that
It is
thing.
Cute. And don't get me wrong. I love Grandpa Sweaters,
And Grandpa's
too.
In the room are going, wait a minute. I want that sweater. It's great. All right, we've got number three.
And number three, we've got a look here for our college-age kids. And this is from Jackson Gray. Jackson Gray is at the Galleria, but they also have a store in North Loop. And we've got several things on here. First of all, the all-weather, all-season vest is a big one. So all my guys are wearing it, including my older gentlemen. They love them for outerwear pieces or layer them under other things. This particular jacket is by Marine Layer, as is the long-sleeve t-shirt that he has on underneath. And then he's got a great, again, denim staple here with Howler Brothers. This is the denim shirt. And he has a performance pant that's made out of corduroy material by Viori.
I love it.
And I love that, too, because they're just a relaxed, easy knit casual bottom.
And you mentioned the store, but again, the store for all this is?
Jackson Gray.
Jackson Gray.
Jackson
all right.
Gray.
And are you going to college, sir? You're going to college?
Yeah.
Where do you go?
I go to Concordia St. Paul.
That's a fabulous college. All right. Well, thanks for joining us. Thank you guys as well. Such great models. Thank you so much. We appreciate that. We have a big style show coming up on September 25th. It's going to be a ton of fun. Jody and I at the Westin.
Westin Galleria, September 25th. Belinda's our co-host. And all the proceeds benefit Edina Give and Go, which removes financial barriers for students around academics, arts, and sports.
Yep, it's going to be a lot of fun. We'll let you know more about that. And all the information for that fashion show on September 25th is on care11.com. Thank you, Jody.
Thanks for having us.
All right, we'll be right back.